My name is Wong Wei Long. I've been playing professional basketball for the past 6 years and 12 years with the national men's team. I'm still playing, going to prepare myself for the 2017 SEA Games, which is going to be my 3rd SEA Games. So for me to start up this Scholar Basketball Academy is because I wanted to provide a brighter future, you know, for the next generation of national athletes. Because for me myself, I've been playing for the past 12 years and I couldn't see a prospect of being a national athlete. So right now, I have this academy and I hope that I can provide more full-time jobs, you know, for the next generations. What makes us so different is because we have a total of 8 to 9 national players in this basketball academy. I started off this academy with just myself, you know, coaching one-on-one, coaching one or two, and slowly, you know, I build up classes after classes. So I start to employ people, you know, to do actually part-time jobs for me. It all started 10 years ago, at the age of 18. You know, I started to fall in love, you know, imparting my knowledge to the younger generations. And I feel that, you know, as long as they learn something from me, I'll feel really, really happy. So, you know, the vision for my company, you know, is to develop, to coach the next generations of elite players, you know, for Singapore. And because with my skills, and because of my mental strength, you know, that I have, you know, I hope that, you know, I can impart all this knowledge to them, so that, you know, they can be even better than me.